French airmen in North Africa with American P-40 fighter planes form a new Lafayette escadrille. Allied air commanders Spaatz and Doolittle salute the new unit now to fight for the United Nations. In the last war, American volunteers formed the original Lafayette escadrille to fight for France. Now, beneath the stars and stripes, Frenchmen return the compliment as they take arms against the common foe.